And now it's over to George Coleman and the quartet. They're going to play two compositions, one by pianist Mal Waldron called Soul Eyes, and the other one by a tenor saxophone player called Frank Foster, and it's called Simone. George Coleman.